Hello and welcome back to the Pack Palace. I am back once again with my friend Trevor from the Recon box opening from the Chicago Sports Card Show a couple weeks ago. I'll put the link somewhere down here for that video. But we are back today, and today we are going to be opening a box of illusions. We're going to be doing another battle where we split the box, random packs each. So I'm going to open my seven packs, he's going to open his seven packs, and then we're going to kind of discuss the winner. I think he destroyed me last time with, I think in his last pack he had both the best base card pulls and all the auto pulls. So hopefully maybe I can get the auto this time, maybe not, maybe I'm just bad at these battles. We'll see. So here's the box. We have 2021 Illusions. We are going to be opening 14 packs total, 6 cards per pack. We get one autograph. There are some acetate and different inserts that we're looking for, but I think mostly this is a pretty straightforward box where we're hunting LaMelo and Edwards. So with that, let's get into it. I'm going to pick my 7 first, then I will move the box and the camera over to Trevor so that he can have his last 7, and then we'll kind of talk about who we thought won. First off, I hope I get something good this time, because if you watched that last video, I feel like I failed on multiple levels.
You right. Both kind of had bad pulls.
I mean, it wasn't the best box, let's be honest, but at the end of the day, you had some, you definitely had some nicer...
My Devin Dotson auto.
Yeah, your Devin Dotson auto, your Ant base.
The Ant was
there. I think that's what won it for you. So you want me to just... do random this time, or do you want any say in the packs you pick?
No,
or
pick what
we
could
do a snake draft.
Oh, we could do a snake.
I could pick, and then you just pick the next one that you're gonna open, so we don't move the camera back and forth a bunch. All right, and let's get into it. Illusions. So this is another product I put kind of on the same tier as Recon and Flux, just kind of in that same level. They're all pretty cool. Recon and Flux are new this year. But this is the second year, I believe, for Illusions.
I really like that style.
Ooh, we got a first acetate card. And who do we got here? Ooh, Shaquille O'Neal, Living Legends. Okay. So if you've watched any of my other videos, you know that I really like acetate cards. So I will take that as my first quasi-hit here with Shaq on the Magic. So pretty cool card there. We'll put that in my recap pile. Give it a sleeve after I pass it over to Trevor. All right, we got a rookie Haliburton. Not too bad. And then we have an Enes Kanter Freedom. Okay. And finally, another Kings. Could this be another? Oh, I'm sorry, Knicks. Obi Toppin? Nice, okay. So two solid rookies in that first pack for me. Cannot complain. You wanna take your pack, set it to the side? Oh, just going off the top, huh?
Yeah, taking your
spot. No magic.
No.
All right.
Not yet.
So this is my second pack here. Anyone besides the big rookies that you're hoping to pull out of this?
Any Bulls would be cool.
Just any Bulls? Specifically Devin Dotson?
Of course.
Gotta keep it going. Oh, here we go. We got another acetate. This time it's going to be Anthony Davis. Okay. So two packs, two acetates. Is that one per pack? Did I misread the box, or am I just getting lucky on the first two?
It's supposed to be two non-base per pack.
Two non-base per pack?
Yeah.
Okay. Isaiah Joe, rookie. Jonas Valanciunas. Jalen Smith.
So far it's been two rookies and one acetate.
Two rookies and an acetate in my first two. That's pretty good. After you. Ooh, okay. Going middle this time.
Look pretty good.
I think both of us, on top of the regular Melo and Ant cards, are also keeping an eye out for Bane. Bane has been one of our favorite players over this season for a multitude of reasons, both top shot and just basketball-wise. Loving Desmond Bane recently.
Rising star.
Ooh, here we go. This is a nice Malachi Flynn card. Rookie Vision Malachi Flynn. This is an acetate, right?
Can't see through this.
Okay. All right. Pretty cool, though.
Cool looking card.
Is this purple a parallel of some sort? Maybe. I don't know. Like I said, I didn't read the box too in-depth this time, so that's my bad. Then we got a fake. Got this wonderful fake.
Makes you want to grab that.
I know. It drew me to the pack, and then it just spit me out with fake. Shake Milton. And RJ Hampton in his Magic clothes. All right, you get your third pack. All right, so I think I'm doing pretty good here. If I could
I think
just
that first pack was
the first great. Pack I think was the best one, but I mean I've gotten some solid rookies and some solid inserts as well. So if I could pull the auto, I would be thrilled. But knowing me, I will not. Rudy Gay. Here's a current bull. Does that count for you? Oh, and then speaking of bulls.
There you go.
There we go. That's a cool card for Levine. It's a very cool Levine card. We got another fake. Are you kidding me with these fakes? Oh.
Maybe those are worth the most.
Yeah, maybe the fakes can win it for me this
only
time.
Only numbered.
Then we got Kawhi, an out of 99 Kawhi. We're gonna sleeve him up here. And then a Kevin Love. And Precious Achiuwa. Sleeve Kawhi. As you can tell, we are not in my normal home setup today. We are out in Denver. Here, take your pick. Nice little vacation. So we had this wonderful tablecloth at the Airbnb that we are using as a break mat. So hopefully it protects the cards just as much as a normal break mat would. All right, this is pack number what, 4 or 5?
This is your fifth.
This is my fifth. Okay, so I'm running out of time here. All right, we got this guy. Might be on a team at some point. And then this guy. Gosh, what a pack. Oh, this looks cool. This looks promising already. We got two players. Let's see if we can add a little bit of suspense. I thought that said Kentucky. Fantasy matchups. We got Beal verse. Who is that? Is that T-Mac? Oh, it is. Nice. All right, that's pretty cool. That's a pretty cool card. I would like to see those guys go at each other.
That'd be fun. Ooh, another red.
Another red. Okay, so we got Seth.
Nice brother.
Seth Curry out of 99. Then we got a De'Aaron Fox. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm miscounting my cards here. And the last one should be a rookie, right? Moses Brown. Okay. All right, so we did get both of the out of 99s. I think there's only two, right? Didn't it say two non-base or something like that?
Well, two non-base per pack.
Ah, okay, okay. I'll figure something out about this box eventually. All right, I think I should stop going from the top because I've hit a dry spell there. So let's go underneath here for pack 6. All right, come on, auto. He could have already taken the auto pack, but maybe we'll get lucky here. All right, Embiid, Randall. Oh, okay. What do we got here? Soup Elf.
So Elf is what we're looking for?
Yeah.
EV.
Oh, man, I got nothing. We got a team to help us out? Is that
it's old.
Elvin Baylor? Elvin Hayes. I don't know why I said Baylor. Okay. Not a rookie, not a current star, but a pretty good player nonetheless.
That's a cool looking card, too.
That is actually a very cool looking card. It's also very thick, you know, for just an auto. Very thick card. So we got Elvin Hayes. Nice signature from Elvin Hayes. I hope I brought a sleeve that will fit this one. I did not know that these cards were going to be so thick. Give it a shot. Maybe. No. So we're going to have to just take good care of this one. Not nick the corners. All right. Keep moving. So I did get the auto. Look at that. Still don't know if that's going to win me the box. But all right. Nice Jimmy. An RJ. And then finally... Cole Anthony, that's a good one. That's a good rookie. All right, take your second to last pack. Dropped Cole Anthony.
He'd be offended.
Yeah, no, I'm sorry, Cole. All right, I'm going to take the last one right off the top. Okay, first Piston of the box, Josh Jackson. An ex-Piston and Tobias Harris. Ooh, we got another cool insert here. What do we got? Shining Stars. That is... Okay, Embiid.
Nice.
It's a pretty cool Embiid.
It's another acetate.
Very nice. You got Fournier. You got Giannis. And Deshaun Tate. Okay. I'm going to move this over as smoothly as possible. There you go, Trev. Get at it.
All right. Hopefully I can beat whatever we're going after here.
I don't know. I think Elvin Hayes. I'm going to go through mine while you're opening and see what I can get as maybe my top three for contention here. If you want to move it a little more, you can make it comfortable for you. Feel free to hand me any and I'll sleeve them up for you.
All right. All right, pack number one. Looking to beat maybe Shaq.
I really think that you don't have a whole lot to beat here. I think that this is similar to the last box where it's not going to take a whole lot to win.
Yeah, maybe.
The Haliburton is cool.
Haley is nice. All right, we got a KPJ. These are a lot easier to read, too, through the camera.
Than Recon time. Was?
Here's a bowl with Lori.
All right. The current X-Bowl, yeah.
We got an illuminated. Ooh, LeBron.
Oh, that's nice.
That'll work.
I'll trade you the Levine for that maybe after the video.
I like that. We got a Spurs rookie, Trey Jones. Oops. Got another former Bull with Wendell. He's having a decent year. And then another Cavs, Lamar Stevens.
I was watching the Cavs the other day, and I did not realize that Lamar Stevens is actually a really solid player.
He plays a lot now.
Yeah, he plays a lot, and he's playing really aggressive when I was watching him.
It's the one benefit of this COVID situation for guys.
Exactly.
Get more opportunity. Number two. Give him a sneak peek at the back. All right, we got Josh Richardson. Lonnie Walker. Uh-oh,
what? I didn't even see it. I wasn't even looking.
We got rookie Vin.
Oh, no.
We're going to be jealous.
Oh, no. Oh.
We got some Killian
Hayes.
That's
a nice card right there. I'm sleeving your LeBron. I'll sleeve that one, too.
All right. We got Harry Barnes.
That's a nice card.
We got a Buddy Hield. I don't like how this second to last one is flipped.
Yeah, it's just to keep you on your toes.
Yeah. And then we have a Kongwu. That's okay. A rookie. Yeah.
Yep. I can't get Killian into the sleeve. It's a good thing I'm not on camera. There we go. All right, so I think the LeBron is definitely your leader right now.
I would say, yeah. I mean, no disrespect to Killian.
A little disrespectful.
You're the one that said it, so. All right, we started off with an Aaron Gordon. Ooh, Jordan Poole.
Oh, man. Big Jordan Poole guy this year, too.
He's heating up a bit.
I hope you get a Bane.
Ooh, we got a Mystique.
Beal.
This should be an acetate, right?
Yep. I really like those Oubre. Mystique ones. More than the Amazing and stuff.
You got an Isaiah Roby.
All right.
And an Okoro, another rookie.
He's another one playing really well for the Cavs. They got quite a squad.
The Cavs just have everybody playing well, I think.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah, you definitely got more acetates, at least, out of the gate.
I did, right out of the gate. I think you got a better one. I think Mystique is a better one, but I don't know. I could be wrong there.
We got a Lou Dort, Al Horford. Oh, this might be another one of those fantasy matchups. Yeah.
Ooh, okay. Who we got this time?
We got a Duncan versus.
Oh, that's a nice AD. One. I think I like that better than Beal versus T Mac. Give
me that one. Two legendary power forwards, followed by maybe a future legend, DeAndre Ayton.
Ooh, yeah.
Let's see what we got here. Brogdon. And then last but not least, Composito rookie.
So we still haven't hit LaMelo or Edwards or Bane.
We got Hallie, though.
We did get a Hallie. That's true.
I'd say he's probably third on that rookie ladder, potentially.
You think so?
From last year.
Yeah, I don't know. I'd put him in the same tier as Bane, honestly.
At this point,
yeah. Bane's been playing out of his mind. Whole Grizzlies team.
That's true. All right. Ooh, little Blake action.
Another ex-Piston.
We got a Grizzly, Dylan Brooks.
Couple jersey numbers off of the guy we're looking for. Ooh, that's an interesting
red
Fred-looking card.
Oh, that was already right side up. Sorry. Clear shots.
All right. Another guy playing outstanding. That's acetate, yeah.
It's acetate and red. Does that mean anything? No.
Maybe. Probably. It's not numbered, but let me
take
see.
A Fred,
Do
though.
I have a clear vision?
Shea. Oh, another sneak peek at the last card there. Sorry.
Yeah. Got another rookie Russ. Piston? Is that what that is?
I think it might be.
That might be Bay or Stu. Saving. Just
we
as good.
Saving. All right.
Man, you took all my packs. Oh, you got two left?
Got two left.
Two left, I think, is very close right now.
I'm hanging on to my LeBron.
Yeah, your LeBron is really nice. I'm going to take my top three out. This Kawhi might be in my top three. I don't know how good the different acetate ones are, though.
Got my first bull, or second bull, I guess, if we count Lowry. With the Levine. Alfred Payton. Is this a rookie vision? It is. Oh, double vision, I'm sorry. With PG and Kawhi.
That's cool. Hopefully they come back this year. There's been rumors both ways about it.
I got a
That's
cat.
A very
Ooh, a
nice
red cat.
Card. Nice, nice.
Number 2 out of 99.
Yeah, I'll sleeve that for you.
Another LeBron. Just a base LeBron. My guy.
There he is. You spoke him into existence. Devin Dotson.
Keep that trend alive.
All right. Last pack. Let's see what you got here.
Got one more. We're sure there's only one auto.
That's what the box said. It says one auto per box on average.
Well, maybe we'll buck.
Oh man, I got a glimpse of your bottom card. Oh my.
Well, we have a BAM to start off. We have a Rui. I didn't see it.
Not so again. I Not like this.
It. We got a Rui.
Oh no.
All right. We have Illuminated. Trey.
Right. Oh, I want this pack. Give me this pack back.
This is not an acetate. Did you get an illuminated acetate?
I got it. No, it's, the illuminateds are not acetate. Okay. They're just regular insert. And you got a numbered in this. This is the best pack of the box. This is the best pack of the box. Right. Is that out of 25?
Out of 25, Paul George.
Give me that. I'll sleeve it.
A little blue parallel.
You won with this pack, I'm telling you. Just top to bottom. All three of your best cards are in this pack.
Oh, wait. I'm putting this one. Sexton, and then
What's that team there on that last card?
We got some Hornets.
Yeah,
looks like maybe a LaMelo.
Oh, what a last card! What last a pack, last card. Card! Wow,
that's some magic.
That's
right
nice.
There.
That's nice. Here, show that one off a little bit more. That is a very, very nice last card. I honestly think your three best cards are that LaMelo, that out of 25 PG, and then that Trey. The Trey's probably debatable.
Really,
the LeBron's probably better than the Trey. I personally like the Trey better. But
well, because the LeBron's the same set. Right?
Yeah, and LeBron's probably going to win out over Trey. So just to recap then here, show those three and then show these three. Be careful with Elvin. I couldn't get him into a sleeve.
Elvin has no sleeve. All right.
And there's those.
So here's from the first.
Yep.
From Tyler's. We got the Bullets Superlatives for Elvin Hayes, auto. We got a Kawhi out of 99. red parallel, and then we have the rookie Ty Halliburton.
Yeah, I think you win. I think the LaMelo alone would beat it, but I think the lower numbered card as well as the LeBron beat it as well. So
yeah.
Good win there. There's another, maybe one of these days I'm going to get a box battle against you. But anyway, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you like these box battles. We can absolutely do more of them. And let us know what you think. Do you disagree with our decision that Trev won? Or do you think maybe one of my cards could sneak in there and steal the crown? But anyway, thanks again for watching, and we'll see you next time.